Okay, in British Home Stores, okay, have a minute. I've cleared out my wardrobe with help from my mum. We got rid of a load of old clothes and stuff. That's one job out of the way. Okay, I'm on microwavable TV dinners again. Okay, it's Sunday and I'm going back to see my gran in the old folks' home. Okay, so here I am back at the nursing home.
Anything going on at home?
Not really, no.
Do you want to come back with me and pick you? Well, I've not made them yet, but wait while I make you some sandwiches and you can take them back for tomorrow's dinner.
No, I might not be going straight back home.
I might come back to mine. Right. Or have you got somewhere else you're going?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'll take them to yours then to them out of the way. Okay.
Okay, after I went to Guernsey, I had a look down Warrington, and on my way back home, I had a bite to eat in the Red Line. I had one of the starters, which was a calamari, and the reason why I only had to start was because the last time I had the starter with the calamari with the main course, it was like having two main courses. So that starter is really like a main course. It is very filling. It's Monday. I had to nip home from work because I forgot my ID badge for tonight. It is my lunch break, so tonight is a Spanish class. Okay, so it's Saturday morning, gonna close this vlog off now. Hope you all have a lovely weekend, and as always, I'll see you soon in another video.